Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I would like to teach you about clothes. So the topic name is CLOTHES, clothes, WEVWEAR, wear, clothes we wear. So dear students, according to the season, we wear clothes. For example, in winter season, to protect our body from cold, so we wear woolen cap, jacket, coat, sweater, trousers, woolen pant, so we will not feel cold. So in summer season, we feel scorching sunlight and heat. To protect ourselves, we use cotton clothes like shorts, top, t-shirt, and in rainy season, to protect our body from rain, we use raincoat, gum boots. So these are all the things we wear. So one by one I would like to teach you these all the things. So the first is shirt, SHIRT, shirt. You can see this is the picture of shirt. So a garment for the upper part of the body. A cloth garment usually having a collar, sleeves, a front opening, and to be tucked inside trousers or a skirt. Shirt is a piece of clothing that you wear on the upper part of the body. It is a garment worn the upper part of the body, especially by men. Now the next is T-S-H-I-R-T, t-shirt. This is a picture of t-shirt. So children, a t-shirt, on the t-shirt is a style of fabric shirt named after the t-shape. You can see this is t-shape. So traditionally it has short sleeves and a round neckline known as crew neck, which lacks a collar. T-shirts are generally made up of stretchy, light and inexpensive fabric and are easy to clean. A simple piece of clothing, usually with short sleeves and no collar, that covers the top part of the body and it is pulled on over the head. It is lightweight, simple garment for the upper body. Now the next is SKIRT, skirt. You can see this is a picture of skirt. So dear children, a garment around the waist and hanging down around the legs, worn by women and girls. A skirt is a piece of clothing that used at the waist and hangs down around the legs. Skirt can be very short or so long they drag on the ground. A skirt is the lower part of a dress or a separate outer garment that covers a person from the waist downwards. A skirt can be draped garment made out of a single piece of fabric. Now the next is TROUSERS, trousers. You can see this is a picture of trousers. So dear children, an outer garment covering is the body from the waist to the ankle with a separate part of each leg. A piece of clothing that covers the lower part of the body from the waist to the feet. Trousers are a piece of clothing that you wear over the body from the waist downwards and that cover each leg separately. There are different colors and branded trousers are available in the market. Now, the next is JEANS, jeans. You can see this is a picture of jeans. Jeans are a type of pants or trousers typically made from denim cloth. The word most commonly refers to denim blue jeans. The jeans can be other colors, but they are most commonly blue. Jeans are informal trousers for casual wear made especially of denim. The word jeans refer to the kind of materials used to make jeans, as in blue jeans, a type of pants. Now, the next is SHORTS, shorts. You can see this is a picture of shorts. Shorts are a garment worn over the pelvic area, circling the waist and splitting to cover the upper part of the legs, sometimes extending down to the knees but not covering the entire length of the leg. People wear shorts relaxing in summer season. Shorts that people wear in hot weather or for taking part in sports also. Now, the next is JACKET, jacket. You can see this is a picture of jacket. A jacket is a hip or waist length garment for the upper body. A jacket typically has sleeves and it is open in the front or slightly on the side. A jacket is generally lighter, tighter fitting, which is outerwear. Some jackets are fashionable, while others serve as protective clothing. A jacket is a short coat with long sleeves. It protects us, especially in winter season, from cold air and the cold weather. Whenever we feel shivering cold, we cover our body with the help of jackets. So after using jacket, we do not feel cold. So especially we use jacket in winter season. Now, I would like to teach you next. This is coat, COAT, coat. Now, you can see this is a picture of coat. So, children, it is an outer garment worn on the upper body and varying in length and style according to fashion and use. A coat is a necessary garment during the winter in most part of the world. So, dear children, we use coat whenever we feel shivering cold. Then we cover our body with the help of coat. So, after using coat, we will not feel cold. It protects us from cold wind. We use coat in the different colors, different styles you can find in the market. So, dear children, I have taught you about clothes. So, you will study at home very nicely. Thank you.